Welcome to Vermont, 47. The censor should be somewhere in Whittleton Creek, looking for a potential new victim. He will likely seek out places where people are gathered, so I suggest you look for crowded areas.
So, we left the party. Now are you gonna tell me who freaked you out back there? Oh, geez, darling.
This might be the place, 47. A garden party would be the ideal location for the censor to identify his next victim. Ironically, this is exactly what you should do as well.
I shouldn't waste your life looking down at your phone. You never know how much time you have left.
A lot more than you if you're in the habit of condescendingly telling strangers what to do. Hey, you never know when you'll run into some psychopath and piss him off.
Oh, you're definitely right about that.
Good. Glad we agree. It's not cool to go around judging strangers.
I would never judge, I only grade.
Sorry, what?
Nothing.
God damn!
Welcome to Vermont, 47. The censor should be somewhere in Whittleton Creek, looking for a potential new victim. He will likely seek out places where people are gathered, so I suggest you look for crowded areas.
Quite the dresser, aren't you?
Oh, geez, darling.
This might be the place, 47. A garden party would be the ideal location for the censor to identify his next victim. Ironically, this is exactly what you should do as well.
Senor, tell me, what good did that accomplish?
Okay.
The money is being transferred. Now to find an exit.
Checking in again.
Guest of honor still hasn't sown his teeth.
Oh.
Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to the Maldives. Intel tells us that the operative syndicate members are currently in the area. Track them down and do what you do best. But this is not going to be easy. Previous actions have put them on high alert, so you need to be tactical. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
You want to buy something? I got it all.
You got it.
Take care. Don't be a stranger.
Yeah, hey, bro.
start over.
Get all those damn wolves.
What is that? Hey, you guys, stop goofing around, will ya? Guys, stop goofing around, will ya?
Funny.
There? This one?
No. Are you hurt?
Not this place.
Oh, my God. Is there anyone who can help? Please. Sir. There's something you need to take a look at, please.
Thank you.
Hello, sir.
Slipped up.
You sure you get it back? Honey, child, there's no easy way to say it. It's just a hole in the ground that...
Okay. Quit screwing around here.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Excellent work back there, 47. Let me know when you're ready to continue. I'll be waiting. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to CBS. Captain Intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
I'm gonna take off.
got cash? I might have something to sell.
Absolutely.
You need more? You know where I am.
No way. Is anyone here?
Thank you.
was going nuts with a gun.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, Lisa. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate leader's current location. I've provided you with new intel. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Miami. Good work, 47. We finally tracked down the Syndicate leader's whereabouts. However, we do not know the exact identity of the target, so you'll have to do some recon. However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. To help you, we have the following information. They are participating in a handover. As for the little identification we have on them, we know that they have black hair. They are wearing glasses. They are wearing a hat, and has a tattoo. As to habits and vices, your target has a sweet tooth, and they like to read, be it keeping up with the times or simply wanting to be inspired. That's all I have for you at present. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Phil, can you? Just returning your call before heading over to the expo building. You do not think you can combat anyone. Go. I'm letting him stew. This guy's a genius.
Screwing up. Maybe you're right. My editor did tell me he'd put me back on Weather if I ran.
You know, Robert's not.
Really? I have no idea.
Oh, this is good. You're not real good. I mean, I get cravings if I don't come down here.
You need to hurry. The target is trying to escape. Excellent work, 47. The leader has been eliminated. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
me go!
Stop!
I'm here now, ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. You gotta pick up the documents.
Help me!
Head down!
Help me, please! Someone help me!
How unfortunate.
Bad luck, 47. Failing the campaign has resulted in the Syndicate going into hiding. But don't give up. I'm sure your next execution will be perfect. Let me know when you're ready. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Whittleton Creek. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. Good luck, 47.
Blend in very nicely.
Thank you, sir. You've gone entirely native. You'd be hard-pressed to distinguish. Forty-seven. That was messy back there. I hope you recuperate soon. A new assignment is waiting.